Good morning, friends. First of all, wishing everybody a very happy, healthy and prosperous new year. I hope this new year brings you all the happiness and health that is there and gives you the wisdom in life and the markets. Now, this is our Nifty and Bank Nifty update for today. Yesterday we broke down from 12,200 and 32,000. In case we begin to sustain below 12,200 and 32,000, chances are this correction could get a bit deeper. So what I am playing for the day is probably sell on rallies as we get towards 12,200 and maybe 32,250. So they are now stops on the upside. Why I am expecting a correction is fairly simple. We have been in a very narrow market, which means 20 odd stocks are taking the market higher. And whenever those 20 stocks start to correct, because they are heavyweights, that tends to put pressure on the market. So the idea basically remains that, prima facie, we started this rally from about current levels, which is 12,000, 150. And we hardly went up about 120, 130 points, and then we are back to where we started 3 days back. So that does not show strength. I would look for a follow through of the weakness, and maybe on a bad day you could see even 11,950, 12,000. So that way, I want that sort of correction re-enter in any sort of large way. See, you can keep getting your 40 points, up, down, and market could be choppy. But if we start to get follow through and the market tends to come off, the fall can be sharp, because it's only 20 stocks which are holding up this market. So that way, the breakout level was 12,150, and we've hardly gone up 130 points above that zone, and we have not been able to hold that zone. Similarly, on the Bank Nifty, again, it has tried to break out above this 32,500 zone, but has repeatedly failed. A market that is failing at resistances often is not a strong market. But don't take my word for it. Let's see if we get follow through on the downside. If we don't, then we are still dealing with a sideways market, and the opportunity in sideways markets are fairly mild. So you need follow through, you need some sort of momentum on the downside before you should try to take fresh positions on rallies. Maybe you can sell and see. Your stops will be 12,200. So there are two ways of skinning the cat. Either sell below yesterday's low or sell as close to 12,200 and you know, as close to say 32,200 on both the spot indices and keep a small stop. So as traders, which is the better technique? My sense would be that since maybe a fresh trend is starting out, trying to, you know, sell into yesterday's break of lows would be the better plan. Still, consult with your financial advisor and take the appropriate advice before you trade with real money. That should be it for the day. We'll come up with more updates. Trade well and wish you again a very happy new year. Thank you.